they stand in the middle of the road. Now, the Rangers have patrol vehicles. They're mostly Ford, sorry, dude. F-150s, yellow light bars on them. They're pretty easy to spot. And they kind of cruise the road system here looking for animal jams. They will clear people off the road. They will clear the bison off the road. They will not mess with the bears. But they're primarily concerned with the bison.
How do they clear the bison?
Okay, so...